Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of the YouTube world, CJ Rose is back in the building. Welcome back to the channel. Here we are. Six women tag team match, Damage Control, composed of Asuka, Kairi Sane, and Dakota Kai, as they take on Naomi, Bianca Belair, and making her WrestleMania and her official in-ring debut, Jay Cargill. So, Naomi came out as Kung Lao. Bianca Belair came out as Cyclops, and you know Jay Cargill storm off the bat, off rip. So. Pretty crazy. They're all gold. Sorry, I just gotta do this. Because every time I see my black sisters, I gotta do this. But I can't look at them all because they're all married. Shout out to Montez Ford. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Jimmy, who just lost. I forget who Jay Cargill's husband is, but shout out to him too. It's good to see Dakota Kai back in action, though. I feel happy to say that. I've been waiting for that girl to come back. She's back. I feel good. Glad Dakota's back. Spent about, almost a year she's been out. Actually, Asuka's what, the Joker? Yeah, Asuka's the Joker, right? She looked like she got Joker on. I already see how this match gonna go. Jay Cargill gonna get that high tag at the end. She gonna go crazy. And I said that too. I said she gonna go crazy. Oh, nice move right there. Now again, I'm not saying I'm looking, but it's kind of in my face. But Naomi is caking right now. I'm not looking. I'm not. It's just right there, and I have to say something. I feel like I have to say, like, Naomi's cakes are caking, bro. I had to get that out, like. These are all beautiful women. You know what I'm saying? But they're all married. I can't say nothing. They're all married. You know what I'm saying? I refuse to look at them any other way but just three beautiful women. That's it. I'm not going to think about them in my fantasies. Can't do it. Okay, so if Bianca wins, she'll still be undefeated at WrestleMania. I see the wind blowing in the air. I don't know how these women are wrestling. You know, I see a lot of skin, and I was told it's like kind of cold out there. I just don't know how they're doing it. Are they gonna tag her? It's time. I think this match should run at least another 10 minutes. Not 10 minutes. Whoa, that's 15 minutes. Because we're 5 minutes in. I think this should be about 10 minutes. I don't think this should be long. Because after this, we got two more matches, right? We got the Intercontinental Championship, then we got the tag match, right? Because this is match number... This is match number five? Wait, the Women's World Title, the tag... The Women's World Title, the tag title. Yeah, this is match number five. Yeah. Because we just had Jimmy and Jay. So yeah, this is match number five. Oh, here we go. Here she comes. Here comes the storm. Storm is here. She's wearing a top that I can tell you right now, one slight movement. We got a nipple situation. I'm saying one slight movement. We got a nipple situation. I wasn't looking. It was just right there in my face. Delay suplex? Oh no. KOD. Nope. Yeah, she did. Yeah, she definitely did. That ponytail, that whip. I didn't see that coming. Oh, the jaded. Oh. Okay, let's run 8 minutes. Cool with that. Okay. Ran short. Got it out the way. I'm cool with that. I'm cool with this. Didn't expect it to go any longer. I said 10 minutes. It's only been eight and a half. Jay showed us a little bit. Good. So it's a little bit of what she had. So just now waiting for her official one-on-one match. Damn, Bianca hit that whip on Asuka. Damn. She hasn't used the whip in a minute. She's used her hair as a whip in a minute. Was that I think the last time she used it was against Becky, was it not? Or it might be against Bailey. All right. Two more matches to go. Let's get it.